World War II was coming to an end. Germany was all but defeated. But the Nazis still had one last trick up their sleeve. They turned the infamous necromancer Grigori Rasputin. On an island off the coast of Scotland, they gathered to invoke an ancient occult ritual intended to turn the tide of war back in Germany's favor. But something went wrong. The ritual didn't turn out quite as they planned. Fortunately, legendary Nazi hunter, the Lobster, arrived.
Guten Tag.
Leading the Allies on a daring raid.
Goodbye.
Here. So the devil knows who sent you.
Иди нахуй!
And for the rest of you goose-stepping bastards, beware my claw, for I have come to inflict justice on all of you.
Professor Broom and myself were working with the Allies at the time. With his knowledge of the occult and my gift of foresight, we led a secret mission to the island to kill whatever abomination was summoned from the depths of hell that night.
Hold it!
I'll take it from here.
Instead, we found you.
Your father never told you, did he? Why he was really there that night?
Must have slipped his mind.
Rasputin brought you in the world as a weapon. With patience and understanding, Broom turned that weapon into a force for good.
Patience and understanding? You sure we're talking about the same guy?
He saw something in you that the rest of us could not. And he raised you as his own son.
You should get some rest, Hellboy. The hunt will assemble at dawn.
So I'm Devil Spawn and a Nazi. Great. Thanks, Dad.